Hey everyone, it's Amanda again. Decided to go ahead and make a video for you at the end of my day two. I'm gonna be honest. I've been a major biatch to Brian since I've been home. I think because I'm detoxing from sugars and breads and carbs, and you know, I'm getting some carbs from my fruit, but just all the crap food that I've been eating, and that's one of the things I struggle with, is like the carb fatty foods, like fast food is it's disgusting, but for some reason it's something that that is like my major downfall, that and sushi. But so I came home and I was really tired, and yesterday, my day one, I didn't work, so I had a lot more time to rest. I wasn't exerting myself like I have been today at work. So I got home and I was just really tired and really, really cranky and hungry, and I think I fell asleep on the couch for like 10 minutes, and Brian woke me up, and he wanted pizza, and I was just angry, very, very angry, and the pizza is sitting on my counter right now, and I wanted a piece so bad, and I still want a piece really bad, but I'm not gonna have that pizza. I went ahead and I switched up my dinner. I made a vegetable like medley. I sauteed some zucchini and carrots and some frozen broccoli in a pan with half a teaspoon of olive oil. And then put some, organic vegetable broth in it, and steamed it and sauteed it, and fresh garlic. And it was so delicious. I actually put a little bit more in there because I was feeling very faint earlier before I ate. And so I was listening to my body, and I decided that I needed to eat some more veggies. So I had that, and it was delicious. Like, Brian was actually picking stuff out of my bowl, and I'm like, yeah, well, you have your pizza. So anyways, I'm drinking my vanilla refresh right now, and I'm feeling better. I feel more... less bitchy, and I'm just gonna drink this and drink some more water. I'm gonna have another cup of green tea before I go to bed, and I'm gonna get some sleep tonight, because honestly, you guys, sleep affects us so much. And when I was on the night shift, I was not sleeping right, and that's one of the reasons why I gained, you know, my weight back. I was just, my schedule was so crazy. I was going 9 hours, you know, while I was at work without eating. It was just chaotic. So, I feel myself getting back to normal, and just remember that you know, you can do this. It's, you know, self-gratification. I would love to wake up and just be at a healthy weight and a perfect body. And it doesn't happen like that. You know, I didn't put this weight on overnight. And I have to remind myself that every day. It is a struggle. But you have to just find that why and desire, and that, I mean, I think everyone has a desire to lose weight, but just that one thing that really is going to keep you going when times get tough. You just need to really connect with that and just keep pushing through, you know, and just realize that you're not alone on this journey. You know, I have amazing friends and people in my life who cheer me on every day, and it doesn't do any good if you don't listen to what they're saying, and you don't reciprocate. So, did I say that right? Yeah. Give it back. You can't hold on to what is given to you. So encourage somebody else, motivate other people. I mean, that's what I'm here for. You know, I find that the more I motivate somebody, the more motivated that I'm going to be. And honestly, start working out, like, you don't get the motivation to work out. You just do it because you have to, and then it becomes a habit. So just focus on making better habits every day, and then over time they're going to turn into something amazing, and you're going to see really huge changes in your life. So yeah, so my video is 5 minutes long now. I'm rambling probably because I'm just woohoo. Anyways, yeah, I probably will make more videos tomorrow just because I really like this, and I'm looking forward to waking up refreshed, and we'll see how it goes. I hope everyone has a wonderful night and a great weekend because it is Saturday. So yeah, all right, talk to you guys later. Bye.